first thing that we're going to be doing is, like always, legs. We're going to start off with legs, and we're going to work our way into, it's going to just be legs, because we're going to keep it kind of simple so that everybody can keep up with what I'm doing. We're going to do legs, and probably tomorrow we'll probably be doing back. I like to get the large muscle groups out the way toward the end of the week. So that's what we're going to be doing. And we're also going to be tightening up on the way we eat. I mean, really tighten up on the way we eat, because that's the only way that you can get your body fat percentage down to a low point. You have to really, really, really watch the way you eat. And that's the difficult part about getting those ripped abs and stuff like that. It has all to do with diet, and really not much to do with, you know, exercise, just mostly diet. All right, let's do it. All right, the first exercise is gonna be leg extensions, and we're gonna really flush the blood through them. Okay, in order to, like I said, to get that body fat down, we're gonna move up as far as reps are concerned. We're gonna do anywhere from 12 to 15 reps, but we're gonna stay within the realm of 10 sets, a body part, because that's all it really takes. All right, let's go. Yeah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Set number 2. Now we're gonna move the weight up a little bit. We're gonna move on up to our second set. One thing you always want to do, you want to keep that muscle tight all the time. Keep it tight all the time. All right, we're on that third and final set. We're going to move the weight up a little bit more. It's like I said, it's not the amount of weight that you're lifting, it's the quality of the workout. That's what you always want to concentrate on. So you want to always be able to get all of your reps in at a weight that feels pretty good to you. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Leg presses. Gonna try to really get some blood in these muscles. Yeah. And again, I always start off low in weight and work your way up. That way, if you encounter any kind of problems, you'll know about it ahead of time. Get your feet shoulder width apart. Get it. Okay, we're going up to the second set, and we're going up with 4 to 5 pound plates at a time. 2 4-to-5-pound plates at a time. And I probably will do probably about 4 sets of this. But we want to stay within the realm of 10 total sets for this particular body group. All right. Feet shoulder width apart. Push out. 12, 13, 14, 15. Oh. Woo. Okay, now we're on our third set. We're gonna try to get those 15 reps in. Again, I like to get those pause reps in because it forces more blood into the muscle. And that's what we're trying to do. Okay, we're on our fourth and final set. And we're gonna try to get that blood flushed in there just right. And get these muscles to growing and get that body fat percentage down. All right. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You all can do your 15 reps. If you can do the 20, do them. And you'll find that that blood rush is incredible. Okay, this is our final exercise, which is seated leg curl. It works the rib, the legs, the hamstrings. And we're gonna get what we had, four over there. We had 3 sets there. That's 7. So we're gonna do 3 sets to this. And that'll give us our 10 sets for our legs. So let's get going. Again, I can't overemphasize this enough. No matter what exercise you go to, even if the muscle, you feel like it's warmed up, start off with a lower weight and work your way up to a higher weight. That way, you can feel whether or not you're having a problem that's on the way or not. So I always start low in every exercise and work your way up. So if you got any issues, any strains, or anything like that, you'll hopefully feel them ahead of time. And once we start slimming down, you'll find that it's easier to get strains because of the type of diet that we'll be on in order to get your body fat down to a low percentage. And it's like I told you before, that real muscular look is not a natural look for you to maintain for a long period of time. You're gonna eventually retain water. But I'm gonna show you how to do it to get that beach body so when you're out on the beach, you look like you wanna look. All right. And it's like I tell you before, and I tell you over and over again, it's the reason I stop between the 10 and 15 range, that's your, give me a second because those muscle fibers trip me out sometimes. But anytime you're working in the 10 to 15 rep range, you're working those fast twitch muscle fibers. Those are big muscle fibers. Once you get past 15 reps, you're then working those slow twitch muscle fibers, which are the smaller muscle fibers, but they are endurance muscle fibers. So you always wanna stay, if you wanna, you know, get that full look in your legs and your arms or whatever you're working out, you wanna stay within that 10 to 15 range. You know, even though naturally you can go a little higher, but in order to get that look, to get that muscle full, stay within that range. Don't let your ego push you out of it. And that's how come you don't see any games and stuff like that. That's how come you got those issues. You wanna move up and wait a little bit? Okay, now we're gonna move up and wait a little bit more. And this is gonna be our final set. Feel free in between sets to get you a drink of water. Your throat's from drying out. It'll always make you feel better. So, we're gonna move to this final set and then we're gonna move over to calves. You thought we was finished. No, you got to do the total body. Total body. Let's go. Oh. Final set.